Chapter 9. Nephi makes two sets of records. Each is called the Plates of Nephi. The larger plates contain a secular history. The smaller ones deal primarily with sacred things. And all these things did my father see and hear and speak as he dwelt in a tent in the valley of Lemuel. And also a great many more things which cannot be written upon these plates. And now, as I have spoken concerning these plates, behold, they are not the plates upon which I make a full account of the history of my people. For the plates upon which I make a full account of my people, I have given the name of Nephi. Wherefore, they are called the Plates of Nephi, after mine own name. And these plates also are called the Plates of Nephi. Nevertheless, I have received a commandment of the Lord, that I should make these plates for the special purpose, that there should be an account engraven of the ministry of my people. Upon the other plates should be engraven an account of the reign of the kings, and the wars and contentions of my people. Wherefore these plates are for the more part of the ministry, and the other plates are for the more part of the reign of the kings and the wars and contentions of my people. Wherefore the Lord hath commanded me to make these plates for a wise purpose in him, which purpose I know not. But the Lord knoweth all things from the beginning. Wherefore, he prepareth a way to accomplish all his works among the children of men. For behold, he hath all power unto the fulfilling of all his words. And thus it is. Amen.